People never get CenturyLink internet service because they are a bunch of fucking crooks and cheats and con men who say they offer high-speed internet that, as I well know, is a boatload of horseshit. I'm guessing none of them have more than one item connected ever to their trash-ass service, which sucks donkey balls, and frankly they rip people off, and their customer service is a fucking joke. And frankly they can kiss my fucking ass.